Hello everyone,
good morning and namaste. Welcome back to Drawing Class. Hope you all enjoyed the Vinayak Chavithi. Seeing beautiful drawings sent by you children, I felt happy and joyful. Really awesome. Now coming to this week's session.
Warm up exercise.
Are you ready with paper and pencil or raw book or pen? Yes, first to practice alphabet E in two lines as shown in this video without lifting your hand. Practice without lifting your hand alphabet E. Then draw multiple E characters continuously without lifting your hand. See how I am doing. Yes, next draw character E up and reverse E. See alphabet E and reverse E without lifting your hand. This should be continuous. Two lines. Daily practice, children, these warm up exercises. Then draw some spirals for two lines. In all directions, upward, downward, start from the left side. Okay. Now make a design with these all as shown in this video. Alphabet E, long loop and spiral. Again reverse E. Alphabet E, spiral, long loop. Okay, make a design. Yes.